brass gold medal. He was given a cash reward of 30 lakh. Union Railway Minister Mukul Roy on Friday felicitated the athletes who participated in the Olympics. Sushil Kumar got 75 lakh rupees as prize money, while Krishna Punia and Joydeep Karmakar were given 25 lakh each.
That it is because of the public sector undertakings like railways and services over the years have given support to the, and Sushil reposed the faith by winning a.
Senior Bharatiya Janata Party leader L.K. Advani met Olympic medal winners and commented on their historic feat. Meanwhile, Sports Minister Ajay Makan said Indian athlete. President Pranab Mukherjee hosted a Roza Iftar at Rashtrapati.